guitar for the shamisen. This is what I have. It's the do. Yeah, I still have to just make it look nicer, but and still carve out the inside parts. I didn't really work on that yet, and it's kind of smaller than the template plan, but you know, I don't mind. I'll just work with it as it is and see. I'm gonna try and see what happens, basically. If it doesn't work out, then I'll just make another one. But so far, yeah, I basically took a week off, so I could have done this part already. But yeah, these are the pieces, and I still have to carve out the inner parts. Basically, I did all this with a power sander, because yeah, I'm kind of lazy, but yeah, I'm happy with it so far. I'm glad to see that it's turning out okay, and I'm excited to see what's gonna happen, if it's gonna hold together and work for me, if I can learn to play it. Yeah, pretty stoked. All right, so here are some of the pieces for the dough, still working on it. This one's mostly carved out. They're a little bit smaller than the plans pieces, but it's pretty round. It's a little messed up. Kind of screwed it up a little bit, but I think it'll do. We'll see. Let's see what happens. I might work them out a little bit better. Working on this one. Then I got that one.